Changing your trailer on the Booyah Melee can make the difference in catching fish or not catching fish. I'm gonna walk you guys through four types of trailers that I think are very important when fishing a melee. If you want the most action out of your Booyah Melee, use a Yum Boogie Tail. This is the most aggressive action that you're gonna be able to get. It's gonna kick that bait left and right really hard. It's gonna trigger strikes through that left and right movement. So it's really for those aggressive fish when they're really feeding heavily. If you want to tone it down just a hair, but you still want a good swimming action, for instance, if you're fishing some cleaner water, some clearer water with the Booyah Melee, you're going to want to use the Yum Swimming Grub. It's got a really nice flowing tail. It's a 5-inch grub, so you can shorten it if you want to, or if you prefer a longer trailer, you can keep it the same length. What it does is it gives that bait a really nice swimming action with a little bit of kick left to right, so it's more of a natural presentation. If you prefer a paddle tail style trailer, then you're gonna wanna look at the Yum Swimming Dinger. This bait's gonna give a slight kick in the back and it's gonna subdue the action just a little bit. It's gonna get a little bit of movement left to right, but you're also gonna get a very good kick action with the back of the bait. The trailer of choice if you wanna slow the Booyah Melee down and give it a natural look is the Yum 3.5 inch pulse. It's the perfect size. You don't have to trim it at all. You can slide it right on the hook shank and it's ready to go. It's gonna impart a slower, more subdued action to the bait for a little less responsive fish. I can't stress the importance of trailer. Make sure you're using the correct Yum trailer on the Booyah Melee for the fishing conditions that you're facing, because it can be the difference in getting bites and not getting bites.